Como vimos en la clase anterior, el gerundio en inglés se forma con la terminación ing añadida al final del verbo. En algunos verbos se debe alterar un poco antes de añadir la terminación ing. Presta atención a las frases que siguen.
To come. Coming.
Recuerde que la palabra
to
no tiene otro valor que el de indicar que el verbo está en infinitivo.
To do. Doing. To give. Giving. To go. Going. To make. Making. To say. Saying. To see. Seeing. To take. Taking. To get. Getting. To keep. Keeping. To let. Letting. To put. Putting. To send. Sending. To seem. Seeming.
Presta atención a las frases que siguen.
We are going to Mexico. I am sending a letter to your friend. My brother is going to the river. My sister is putting the bread on the table. My father is coming by train. He is taking a rest. I am sending a boy with the news.